Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. In this video I am going to talk about one of the basic Java interview question: Java primitive or passed by value or by reference. Java only supports passed by value. Please remember, whether it's a object or a primitive type, it is always passed by value. So Java is passed by value. Please remember, during the interview don't get confused, it is always passed by value. Be confident. So here I've written a very simple program to demonstrate Java is passed by value. So I have an integer value 100. I'm going to pass this value 100. So here this 100 will be copied here. Okay. So after that I'm printing this whatever copied 100 here. Then I am reinitializing. So this will not impact the original value. So this is the original value. You made a copy here, okay? When you call it, it made a copy, and I'm reassigning here, but this will not impact the original value. This proves that so Java is passed by value. Again, after calling this method, I'm printing it here, so still you'll get 100. Okay, so let's see that by debugging. I'm starting the debugging to just check how exactly pass by value works. Let's see. I've started it. So we have the value 100 here. Okay. I'm going to call this method. A copy happens. So if you see here, there is an 100 here as well. 100. Okay. I'm printing that 100. I'm reassigning here. This reassignment should not impact this value. Okay, so it is a local copied value, so it will impact only in the local. Then again, if I call this method, go back to the method and I print it, it will still show the 100. Okay, so whatever you assigned here will not make any impact, because this is passed by value. Whether if it's a reference, it's a different case, it will impact the called method value. Hope this video is useful. Thank you and all the best.